They didn't just say they could have danced all night, they actually danced all night since 6 o'clock Friday night as part of Old Dominion University's Muscular Dystrophy Dance-a-thon. We know the dancing's for a good cause, but what keeps you going?
The whole school gets pretty much involved in this.
Energy.
Well, I started the thing. I've been here for 7 years. It's great. There's an incredible high.
I love it, and I'd do it again next year if I wasn't graduating.
That's 90 couples out on Old Dominion's dance floor, topping last year's $28,000 mark. To keep everyone awake in the home stretch, some surprise imported dances were introduced this year. From Old Dominion's Dance-a-thon, Leslie Brinkley, The Daily News.